Katia experiments with color every time she paints, and she isn't always happy with the outcome.
Is to make big trees. They are not going to take so much time as well. The small ones, because we are going to have only two on each egg.
Не печалься, мотылек, ты ложись на бочок, я пришлю тебе другое шелковое голубое, новое хорошее крылышко.
Katya signs each egg with her initials and the year.
Thank you.
Katya's husband, whom she met in St. Petersburg, lacquers the eggs because she can't stand the fumes.
If you leave too much on, it will leave a discolored top. You want to think of just enough so that it will be quite...
During hot summers, gnats have been known to get stuck in the lacquer and appear to be a part of the flock of birds. Katya and John travel to craft shows in various cities and towns throughout the year to sell her artwork. Here they are at a recent show in Rosemount.
This is little goose going to the south. Orthodox church, I'm Orthodox myself. This is a well here, right here. Here couple travel on hay, take it home. This is haystacks. Mm-hmm. Two children playing around. Happy people dancing here. Mm-hmm. Hurrah, we have good harvest this year.